Hi, I'm Craig Coons. I'm a spine and scoliosis surgeon at St. David's. My focus is really on complex cervical and scoliosis. Well, I see a lot of patients with pretty severe cervical spinal deformities. So maybe their chin's on their chest. That would be the most complicated thing that we kind of do in the cervical spine, and we're trying to realign their spine and take pressure off the nerves and stabilize it. But the run-of-the-mill patient that I see for the cervical spine is somebody with a pinched nerve in their neck, and I'm trying to find a way to unpinch that nerve or make them better without really changing the mechanics of their spine too much, because I think all too many people say, hey, look, you have a pinched nerve in your neck, you need a, you know, two-level fusion in your neck or a three-level fusion, and I'm really trying to get away from that because I'm trying to look long-term. Yeah, it'll take care of the problem short-term, but what does that leave the patient, you know, years down the road? Is it they're just going to be coming back for more surgeries? And I'm trying to really avoid that. So some of the things we do are things like laminoplasties. We're really opening up the space for the nerves, allowing the spinal cord to be opened up and the nerves be opened up, but allowing continued motion in the neck. And therefore, you don't see quite the domino effect that you would see with fusions. We also do a lot of disc replacements and things like that. So I think imaging is helpful. Like we have a fancy imaging device here that's the only one in Austin. It's called the EOS scanner. And basically it's a low dose radiation scanner that allows us to look at people with gravity and see what their spines are doing and then have them flex and extend. And again, it's a low dose radiation, so we can use it for our pediatric patients or scoliosis and stuff. But it allows us to do things that and pick up on things that are subtleties that can make a difference in your outcome. But I feel like this, with this environment, this hospital at St. David's, there's really a full accompaniment of specialists here. And so we can do our complex surgeries here. I think the bottom line is I just want to help as many people as I can. And that was one of the reasons why I did the fellowship I did in St. Louis, which I thought was the best cervical and scoliosis surgery, is I don't really want to have to turn anybody away and say, I can't do that.